Well, a driver made a wrong turn, and that resulted in a car versus train accident. According to the Terre Haute Police Department, officers called to the area of 13th Street and 8th Avenue just before 9:30 last night. They say the driver became confused after missing a turn, ended up turning onto the railroad tracks and got stuck. All four occupants of the vehicle got out safely once they saw the flashing lights and cross arms. No injuries reported.